Charlotte County Sheriff's Office is looking for a missing 17-year-old. Travis Pietsch has been missing since yesterday evening. He's described as being 5'11", 160 pounds, with blonde hair and dark-framed glasses. He was last seen wearing brown shorts, a gray t-shirt, with a gray hooded jacket and dark-colored sneakers. Travis's last known location was by the McDonalds by the Promenades Mall in Port Charlotte. If you know his whereabouts, please call 639-2101.